CSX turbo setup, so it's just fairly bolt-on system. Yep. But I'm just like keeping the body.
I love that body.
Many hours. We're about, I think we're right at 5,000 hours on this car total, and a lot of craftsmen and talent went into this. I'm trying to create a classic
shop. I want to get the
Ford motor. You're weird, right? There's 435 horse out of the box. I mean, the car is 2,600 pounds. And I mean, it'll stick with the brake loose if you want it. She'll get a little squirrely, but just let off the gas, she'll get right back on it. But if you We don't only build super high-end stuff like this. You know, we do regular classic car service and upgrades as well. Joel with his 67 Camaro right over there, that burgundy one, that was just in the shop. We were just getting a couple things straightened out for him on it, so it's pretty much whatever you need, we can do. But we have 37 cars waiting, so there's a little bit of wait time.
All right, let's hear it. Great build. Street Metal Concepts right here, Sanford, Florida, right on Sanford Ave, if you want to just swing by the shop and check them out. Great build, guys. You got to be very proud of that car. We're talking about the three window right across from me.
Thank you.
good day, man.
Awesome.